So we are at Speaker's Corner, Sunday afternoon, sun is shining. Lord Jesus Christ made amazing creation. And we have brother from Fearless Christianity. So Tim is traveling all the way from Newcastle, and they are here to preach Christ crucified. We just want to find out who you are and why are you Christian, brother?
I'm Kirk from Newcastle. I used to be a drug dealer. Grew up on the streets from being very young. I grew up in council care. I've been in and out of prison most of my life. 12 weeks ago, everything got too much and I tried to commit suicide. Whilst that was happening, I got on my knees and prayed, cried, and Jesus came.
Yep. So you are drug dealer?
Yeah.
That's not very good, isn't it?
It's not, no.
And there was a time and place you lost all the hope and you wanted to commit suicide.
Yes.
That is the time where Lord Jesus Christ, with out of his grace,
yes,
he looks down to you and then he rescues you. That's
yes,
amazing. Praise God for that.
Yes.
And is this your first time at Speaker's Corner as well?
Yes.
How did you think? What do you think about Speaker's Corner?
I think it's amazing. Brilliant.
You got to meet lots of people.
Yeah, lots
preach
of people.
Christ crucified we'll to lots of people.
Yeah, we got to pray for people and save people and bring Jesus to people.
Great. And so since from being drug dealer to not having any hope in your life, what kind of people group today you are preaching Christ crucified? Like, so today, for example, Speaker's Corner is majority Muslim place.
Yes.
So we preach Christ crucified as a DCCI, mainly to Muslim people.
Yes.
So do you, what kind of people group you are engaging? Any people?
Everybody.
Group? Everybody.
Everyone should find Jesus.
Yeah, everyone needs Christ.
Everybody needs Jesus in their life.
Yeah, and we know Bible tells us one day every knee will bow down to Lord
yes,
Jesus Christ. One day every tongue will confess Christ
yes,
is Lord. And today you are reaching all people group, all tribes.
Yes.
And how is it going? Do you get any pushback? Do you get any positive reaction?
Both.
Both?
We have people
have you got
who
anything you can tell us?
Walk away from us. We have people who've let us pray for them. We've got people who, like a lady, let us pray for her to be healed and she walked without a stick.
Praise God.
So
through your ministry today, we see people are being healed.
Yes.
People are being freed
yes,
from being slave to sin to become children of God. So
yes,
thank you for amazing ministry you are doing, brother.
Thank you very much.
Are you planning to come back to Speaker's Corner?
Yes.
You should.
As soon as possible.
Great, thank you. Anything
thank you,
we can pray for you?
Just for the hungry and the homeless.
Yeah.
And for what we're doing, so we can continue to do it.
Yeah.
And continue to bring in the Lord into people's lives.
So we pray for brother to continue to preach Christ crucified, as well as to actively involve to bringing people home to Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Thank you very much,
thank
brother.
You very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.